So there he is, huh?
Hey.
So listen, Tony, I know you did a good thing first. I know you've been lying low for a long time. So I want you to take it easy for a while, huh? Vincenzo will look after you. You need some money? Ask him. You need a job? Lucky will take care of you. What more could a family guy ask for? Even my son don't got it so good.
But, Mr. Leone, I thought we got history. I mean, I've done a lot for this family. And now you're expecting me to take orders from this... Well, it just doesn't seem right.
Tony, I know what you did, and no one is more grateful than me, honestly. But the idea that you walk in here and start to question my leadership right away is, quite frankly, out of order. Capisce?
I understand, boss.
So when you need something, give Vincenzo a call down at Atlantic Key. He'll take care of you. Won't you, Lucky?
Of course, boss. Anything you say. Tell you what, we can go there now. We got you a nice little place to stay, Tony. It's got you written all over it. We'll head there first.
You're all heart.
Taxis over love. Back then, the trains run on time.
This is it, Tony. Home sweet home. Beautiful, ain't she?
This shithole is supposed to be my home?
Oh, I think it's very you. Now you're disrespecting old Vincenzo. Now, tough guy, get your ass upstairs and go put on some decent clothes. I don't got all day, so move.
Hello?
my place. Hey, apartments cost money, Tony. Just you remember who pays the bills around here. Me, Daddy Vincenzo over here. So from now on, you work for me. So I better see you back here real soon.
I'm late for a blind date.
Nobody had a clue.